you break now, Throwboard?
Nothing, Mr. Mushnick!
So she finally decides to show up for work.
Good morning, Mr. Mushnick.
What morning? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Not that we had a customer.
Where's the customer? You want a flower shop on Skid Row.
Sorry, Mr. Mushnick.
What is going on back there, Throwboard?
Very little, Mr. Mushnick!
Audrey, you better go back there and see your teeth.
Audrey, where'd you get that shiner?
Shiner?
Audrey, that greasy boy from yours, he's been beating up on you again, huh? Look, I know it's none of my business, but I'm gonna think he's maybe not such a nice guy.
You don't meet nice boys when you live on Skid Row, Mr. Mushnick.
I got these plants you bought it for you, Mr.
Seymour!
Look what you've done to the inventory!
Don't yell at him, Mr. Mushnick.
Hi, Audrey. You look radiant today. Is that new eye makeup?
Well, that oxy give you plenty of time. You got what an assistant I got. Misfit employees. Lungs on the sidewalk. Business is lousy. My life's a living hell. You! Urchins!
Decorating the storefront. I need 5 worthless ragamuffins to complete the picture.
We bought no bags.
No, we're not, Ronette.
You ought to be in school.
We're on the split shift. Yeah, we went to school till 5th grade. Then we split.
So how do you intend to better yourself?
That's awesome. This is when you don't see pro ain't no such.
A child of the streets here on Skid Row.
or I'll rot here. Show me how and I will, I'll get out of here. I'll start climbing up here and get out of here. Someone tell me I still can get out of here. Someone tell anyone that I stuck here.
$50? $50?
$50?
Yes, ma'am, right away, ma'am.
Can you break off a drink?
$100. I'm afraid we... close the register for today.
Well, I guess I'll just have to take twice as many.
Twice as many?
Twice as many.
Twice as many.
$100 worth? Yes, ma'am, right away, ma'am. Archie, my darling, kindly fetch this
young lady.
$100 worth of our very fine red American beauty roses. quick! Don't just stand there. Put that plant. What do you call it?
An Audrey 2.
Put that Audrey 2 in the window where the passerby can see. Oh my God, I never believed it. My children, I'm taking us all to dinner.
Oh, I'd love to, Miss Commissioner, but I can't. I've got a date.
With that same no good Nick? I'm telling you, Audrey, you don't need a date with him. You need Major Medical.
He's a professional.
What kind of professional drives a motorcycle and wears a black leather jacket?
He's a rebel, but he makes good money. And besides, who's the only fella you got? You guys have a nice dinner. Good night, Seymour.
Good night.
You're not going anywhere, Burmore. You're staying right here to take care of that sick plant. How come it's fainting all the time?
I told you it's been giving me trouble. It just wilts like this. The Audrey 2 is not a healthy girl.
You're between us. Neither is Audrey 1.
If only I knew what species it is, what genus, but it's nowhere in the books.
Well, Burmore, my advice to you is you better figure it out. In fact, look at what this exotic little woman did for business.
I know.
So work, Seymour. Nurse that plant back to health. I'm counting on you.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So fix. Good night.
I don't know what else to do for you. Audrey and Mr. Mushnick, they just met you, but I've been going through this with you for weeks. Growing wilt, sperm flop. Are you a sickly little plant, or are you just plain stuck? What is it you want? What's it you mean? I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Now please grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash, you've given me zip. Oh gosh, how I missed you, oh plant that you see. Now please grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I've picked you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've put you at levels of moisture. From desert to mud, I've given you grow lights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, bud? Ah! Stupid thorns.
Clumsy me. Hello, Tui, look what I did.
Ah! You opened up. Wonder what made you do that. Well, I suppose a few drops couldn't hurt, as long as you don't make a habit out of it or anything. I've given you some. battle of peace. Now please.